Hello, I'm Carla Samad. I'm from the cafe 2019, and I was doing student exchange in Campus Merdeka Curriculum of the UMN University. At this time, I will present and share about B2B marketing. B2B marketing is a business activity running a transaction between business people. For example, I will use a frozen food business and the brand is Rumah Baku. Rumah Baku is distributor for the food industry that require frozen food like restaurant, street food, and cafe. Rumah Baku setting on this Raja Wali Road number 68 Bandung City and had brands in Garut and in my own city Tasikmalaya. Except in what brand I didn't know. The primary target is for culinary enterprise, but many buy for themselves either with family or with friends. The remainder frozen food consists of frozen food like sausage, nuggets, smoked beef, meatball, dim sum, and other things about barbecue and sukiyaki. Thank you for watching. See ya.